trying to shoot this because this is a popular little place. That is, let's see, a male wood duck. And he is swimming over to the big island where there's a greenie, green heron. There's a coot. If you watch my videos, this is the same island that Elvis came from the other day on a long swim. There's a little grebe back in there. You could just see his head. A few minutes ago, there was a great blue heron right here. And he goes around to the back of the island. He is very, very private. Up here is our great egret. I've been coming here for 4 years. There's always been one great egret here. I don't know if it's the same egret. He's here year-round. And he runs all the others off. We've had some snowy egrets, cattle egrets that came through, but he runs off all the other great egrets. And then up here, let's see if he's there. This is where the kingfisher usually hangs out. But he is actually training the juvenile today to hunt. And they've flown over my head about 6 times now, so we won't be shooting them today. So that's the big island with the pond. There's also a lot of nutria that hang out there, and I've seen the babies out there crying, you know, playing. So, just thought I'd let you see. Just another full, beautiful day in Texas. Oh, we're having a cold front. It's only 82.